So the Galaxy Note 3 is a big phone. While plenty of people might love a big phone, there's one undeniable fact about its usage. Using it with one hand is just not that easy. Samsung wanted to try making life easier for us, and I'm going to show you what that is all about. It's Joshua Vigar from Android Authority. What's going on, everybody? And this is your future focus on the Note 3's one-handed operation. Nestled somewhat deep in the settings is a new selection under controls called one-handed operation. No, it doesn't magically shrink your large Galaxy Note 3 to a more manageable size, but it gets kind of close. I'll get to that in a bit, though. You get a slew of options for a number of applications, and for specific tasks that you have to get done, a few are actually really handy. Essentially, a number of controls are shrunken down and moved over to the side. An arrow allows you to move it over depending on which hand you're using. This is true for the unlock pattern, so you can unlock your phone easier when you need it and you're otherwise preoccupied. And then you have the calculator, perhaps for when you're trying to figure out the tip at a restaurant. The keyboard, which is pretty practical and can be further taken advantage of if you use the built-in swiping. And finally, the phone keypad and the buttons that come up when you're in the middle of a call. For the most part, these are the functions that end up being hardest to do when using one hand on the Galaxy Note 3.